pajamas. I am my home, and that is really sad because Disney World is amazing, and I would love to just stay there forever. But unfortunately, life isn't like that, and we all have to come home at some point. So now that I am home, I guess there's two good things. I can come back to my YouTube, and I can see my best friends and real life again. That's the two good things. And other than that, it kind of sucks, but I mean, at least there's something to keep me entertained. And tomorrow, I have a really big announcement. It's nothing to do with the Animal Jam. It's actually really cool. This is your real life, and also my second real life YouTube channel, but I haven't uploaded to that yet, but I will be uploading to that. But don't worry, this is still going to be my main channel. Unless my other channel just like goes viral, and then this channel will be pointless. But I can't see myself going viral, so that's not going to happen. But tomorrow I've got a big announcement. If you're from Animal Jam Designers, you already know this announcement. Do not be telling people in the comments, okay? It's for a video. Do not tell people. Seriously. But it's actually next Friday, so it's pretty close what's happening. I don't know when it'll be on TV, but it's next Friday. But I'll tell you tomorrow what it is. So yeah, just to let you know, I am now back to the horrible real world. No longer in Disney World. I wish I was still in Disney World, but I'm not. But I did have an amazing time when I was there, but it just depresses me because there's this video of when I got these slippers, and it's so depressing because I was like so happy and I was like screaming though, because like, well, I was going to Disney World the next day and that's why I was so happy, but I also just got my Dream Item, so I was also just screaming about that. So it's like amazing, but it's really depressing that I don't know if I should upload it because I'll probably kill your ears because I'm screaming so loud, because I'm like excited about two things and it's just like, ugh, it's crazy. If I do upload it, I will definitely have to put a disclaimer to turn your volume down, because it's loud. But I don't know if I'm going to upload that, because it's kind of depressing as well, because, you know, I had the whole Disney ahead of me. And now I don't. Well, actually, I did. It's in 100-something days. I don't know how many days exactly. It's like 130-something, so not too far. But, yeah, I'm now back. So, yeah. Bye.